We come in with breaking news. Egyptian state television is reporting former Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi has died. Reportedly, Morsi fainted after a court session and then passed away. Morsi was overthrown by the military, you may recall, in 2013 after mass protests against his rule. He had been serving a 7-year sentence for fraud related to his presidential campaign.